Hey guys, today I'm going to share with you a custom of everybody's favorite Wookiee. Okay, so let's first start off with his bowcaster, which also received a bit of a modification. Now, I didn't really do much to it. I just cut off the plastic strap that was here before and replaced it with an elastic band. Okay, you'll probably find these in the... I actually got this from Walmart. It was in the sewing and craft section. And all I did was really just glue it on and then repaint it. Okay, so the paint sticks on really well and it's really stretchy. And now on to Chewbacca. Well, I gave him a full repaint and also gave him some new parts. I gave him a new hands and a new head from, of course, previous Chewbacca's. I really wanted that New Hope look, you know, with his hair slicked back. And we had that with an earlier version, except you didn't have that snarl, right? You didn't have that open mouth, and that's what I wanted with this one. Now, right away, I think you'll notice the difference in the head, right? The head was a bit smaller. I mean, it was a bit shorter, but it was actually a lot bigger. Okay? Now, when I was putting it together, you know, I realized that, and I knew the proportion would look kind of strange or look kind of off. Okay? But for some reason, I really liked it, and I didn't really know why until I pulled out, the original vintage Chewbacca. Okay? Now, this is a Chewbacca that when I was a little kid, you know, this is the one I grew up playing with. Okay, but check out the way the head sits on the figure. Without really knowing it, my custom kind of mimicked the way the original one looked like, right? It doesn't really look like it has a neck, unlike the previous versions of Chewbacca. Anyways, I kind of thought that was interesting, so I thought I'd share with you guys. Now, I'm going to leave you with a small slideshow of the final product, just so you can get a better look at it. And I'll just thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you next time.
Chewbacca, Han Solo.